I am Terrell Swagger. I am the art teacher at Giunta Middle School. I still love what I do. As an elective, we kind of allow them an opportunity to kind of express themselves where they don't have to follow everything being structured, everything in the exact process or procedure, to allow them to be themselves, and that's the best thing about teaching art. It allows them to kind of, sometimes you can't say things in words, so sometimes you can do it visually, whether it's through drawing or painting or sculpting, so it just allows them to express themselves in a different way.